Welcome back. I've been messing around with the sound a bit, so hopefully my voice isn't too loud, and the game shouldn't be louder than my voice, though I'm not exactly sure. I'm trying to get the perfect volume, so my voice isn't too loud, game isn't too loud, just perfect. Anyways, we just completed the British campaign, we're now into the first mission of the Soviet campaign, and we'd just gone and off the boat, everything went to hell. We've only been given ammo, we don't even have a gun. Anyway, resume game. Yes, resume game. There.
Comrade! I can't get a clear shot of those machine gunners up there! I need you to draw their fire for me! You see that truck over there? Wait for them to reload, then run for it, and don't stop! With my signal, ready! Up we go, go, go!
Ah, we didn't even get shot once. I don't know, can you hear me? You should be able to. Alright, come on then, you.
Okay, comrade! Same thing! You go there! Let's head for that red car over there!
Alright.
Wait for them to change out their bill. Ready? Okay, go, go!
Alright, let's go, 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 go! I feel like this guy is going to get shot and I'm going to have to take his gun.
Well, my friend, you are either very lucky or you have a small head. We'll be safer in that building down there.
Down there?
Don't worry about that, Commissar. I'll take care of him. Ready? Okay, go, go! Get us some artillery support, Sergeant!
You guys can hear the game, right? It's from that we are storming the beaches of Stalingrad. Not one step backwards. Hey, we move backwards down this way. We're gonna get shot, right? Remember? No? Okay then.
The Germans are pulling back! Come on, comrades! We're retaking Red Square!
Alright, let's go. What is this guy doing? Oh, that was it. Well, there we go. Stalingrad complete. Alright. Next level. Now, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I might just do one episode, then check the sound volume to make sure I actually sound okay. And if it's fine. Oh, but no, I won't be in safe mode, and I don't know what I'll do. I'll just try and do it all with this. What sounds fucked, I don't know. You have to deal with it for now.
Turn around! Keep going forward! Faster now and shoot! No retreat! Not one step back! No first one! Go up and fire! Fire!
Damn.
Russia, comrade!
I took a step backwards, bitch. What are you gonna do?
Victory or death!
I don't even know a gun. Oh, nice. Here we go. Four bullets, really? I still got some ammo for doing it. Oh crap. Yes, I need some ammo. Give me the ammo. Ah shit. Well, I'm nearly dead. Oh, I'm gonna die so bad. Yes. Dead. Ugh. This time it's gonna be more careful. Charge! Ugh. Sorry about that. Pick up all the ammo I can. Whoa. Get him? No. So shaky. Dead. Ow. Oh wait, yeah, I can just lean like that. Oh shit. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. Ow. Oh god. Damn it. So, how am I gonna do this? I'm not quite sure. The hell? It's because I took a step back. Oh crap, this ain't working. Stupid of me. We got some ammo. Ow. What did he say? Sergeant Makarov? Quick, kill him! Abort Modern Warfare 2. Oh, crap, a tank. Yes, MP40. I need health, like, bad. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Yeah. Move it, Makarov. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeesh. Officers. Oh wait, what? There's two more? Where are they? I saw two and I killed them both. Oh, I see them. What the hell? There we go. Now they're all dead. Oh, no, you don't. There we go. Retake Red Square! Just did this. Kill my partner who's gonna die. Here we go. Ow. Hit the tank already, you fools. There we go.
We've retaken Red Square. You'll report to him from here on out.
All right, peace out. As if they're not going to try it. They're not going to miss the opportunity of me getting shot while I'm hiding behind here. Oh crap, there's a sniper. Where? Ah. Wait, what? I don't know how I'm supposed to kill him. Hang on, my sniper. Should have kept the sniper. Well, got this, but got it. Oh, there we go, baby.
Woo!
Alright, come at me, Germans. I'm gonna take you on. Dead. Oh, no, they don't. That sits down the floor. Where? Oh. Headshot. Did I get him? I think I did. Wait. Yeah, looks like it's everyone here. Oh. That was close. Down you go. Right. Boom. One sec. 12 minutes. Yeah, I just feel like that was a waste grenade. Boom. Let's push forward. Don't trust this wall. Oh, what? Where? Was he in the ground? Oh, I'm not behind the wall. I think he's dead. Oh, hello. Nope, stay down. Stay down. Ah, shit. I'm not getting shot from here. Oh, crap, I'm so dead. I'm just gonna die. Dead. How far back am I? Wait, what? How far back am I? Oh. Right. Oh, stupid and look at me at the same time. I need some health. Ha. Reload. Alright. There's someone popped up out of nowhere when I got to this door, so I gotta be careful of them. There you are. Alright, now I've got to deal with these guys. Run. There we go. Ow. Come on. There we go. Hopefully they dropped some health. No? Alright then. Down to my last 50 bullets on this gun. Oh wait, what? Where am I supposed to be? Major Zubov via the train station. How do I get in? Anyone have any ideas? Oh. Okay then. Boom. Move it to Private Yefremov. Oh my god. Whoa. Ooh. R.I.P. him. Get back down. They're all dead. Let's go. taking this since I basically got out of ammo on that. Shit, shit, where am I getting ambushed from? Hit the deck. There. Boom. I think I'm almost out of time, so I'm just gonna try and find somewhere that it saves. Can I not go this way? No. Where is Yefremov going? Alright, where are you at? Alright, so, oh, up here. Do I have to go up here? Game saved. Alright. So, yeah. We'll end the episode here. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.